How was Rhaenyra overthrown? Rhaenyra was overthrown during the Dance of the Dragons, a civil war fought between two factions of House Targaryen over the succession to the Iron Throne. Rhaenyra's half-brother Aegon II declared himself king and gained the support of several lords and dragons. Eventually, Aegon I's forces stormed King's Landing and killed Rhaenyra's remaining supporters. Rhaenyra was captured and fed to Aegon I's dragon, ending her claim to the Iron Throne.